Battle between Central and Tyner. Third quarter, fourth down for Central. Caden Jones to Ronye Watson. This guy has spin moves and juke moves to move the chains for the first down. Penalties push the Pounders back a bit. Didn't matter. Jones hits Joseph Jefferson for 6, 20-7. Purple Pounders. Later, it's Tyner with a fourth down at midfield. They go for it, and they cough it up. Dan Bell has the loose ball for Central. He has a Pounder escort for the touchdown. It's 26-7. Central holds on for a 26-23 victory.